You've got some fantastic projects lined up for the rest of the year and beyond. Can you tell us a little bit about some of the great stuff you've got coming out and what you're most excited about people getting to see?
I'm really excited about the kind of plethora of stuff that I've got going on. I've really been trying to curate my career as such that I can hit all different angles, and I can do the big studio stuff, and I can also jump in and contribute to the interesting art house independent pieces. So, you know, I started the year with Alita and Beale Street, you know. They came out within like 2 weeks, and they kind of show that kind of essence of energy of what I'm trying to do and the bases I'm trying to cover. But, you know, we got Maleficent coming out, which is just, was amazing. And to share the stage as such with, you know, Chiwetel Ejiofor, Angelina Jolie and you know, some of the other amazing cast at different points was just the most amazing education and just great fun, you know, and to spar with the heavyweights, you know, it was a good thing to, I think when you spar with those people, you're either going to get knocked out and, you know, realize you're in the wrong weight division, or you're going to, you know, it's going to make you feel stronger and feel even more settled in that weight division. And I feel comfortable and I feel good there. And then we got Midway, which is such an important and interesting proposition in itself. You know, to work with Roland Emmerich is one thing, you know, the master of the epic. I grew up watching all of his movies. But to do such an intimate story, which is really about brotherhood and, you know, the bonds of men and the bonds of family, and something which I don't think demonizes the Japanese, and just shows that, you know, this was all just young men at war killing each other. You know, I think that makes it a really interesting proposition. And then I've got Naked Singularity coming, which is like a really cool independent project. So the first time director Chase Palmer and John Boyega, Bill Skarsgård, Olivia Cook. And I just wrapped an amazing, crazy project in New Orleans called Mona Lisa and the Blood Moon, which was just crazy, like amazing art with Anna Lily Amnipour. And it's like, I'm so proud to have been part of to have contributed to such an interesting project. It's so unique, it's different from anything I've ever done. And the whole experience was just a profound, profound experience that, you know, enriched me so much as a human being, as a person, let alone as a creative. So I'm just having all these amazing experiences. And, you know, as I say, I curated it as such, and me and my team have gone about setting it out this way. But, you know, it's one thing to plan something and to aim for something, but then when it's been happening and we've been able to do all this interesting stuff, and it's been so emotionally and creatively rewarding, it just makes me just feel very calm and just feel like keep calm and carry on and keep making decisions with my gut, you know, rather than for monetary or whatever reasons. And this festival is a part of that, you know, to just keep following my heart and surrounding myself by interesting people that are probably cleverer than me.